right, how's it going today? What's your name? Can you tell us a little bit about yourself, your position, and what team do you play for?
Yeah. All right, my name is Aiden Rushenas. I'm a first year computer science student and the starting goalkeeper for Dalhousie University. I'm from Toronto, Ontario.
Okay, awesome. So, what's your ritual before a game? Like, how do you get ready for it?
How to prepare myself?
Yeah.
Well, usually it starts the night before. I go over my previous match, and I look at what I could have improved on. So if I did something I felt like could have been better in a situation, I look over it and think about it. And I also watch over some film from the last game, see what I did good to get myself in the right mindset. And also watch my favorite goalkeepers play, like David Gea and stuff the night before.
Awesome. So how do you feel tonight? Do you have a good feeling you guys are gonna win?
Yeah, I'm always optimistic.
Who's your favorite athlete?
My favorite athlete. David Gea, my goalkeeping idol.
All right, awesome. Thank you so much. We wish you the best of luck and good luck tonight.
Thanks.
Thank you.